In the summer of 2015, at the height of the refugee movement, 1,000 people reached the Greek island of Chios every day. In February 2016, the first hotspot for registration was set up here. The migrants who arrived on Chios often did not know where they had landed. They found the information for their final destination in the internet, and it was mainly Northern Europe. Uses the name of a giant of Greek mythology for one of its projects, Argus. The Argus drone of the Pentagon has 130 eyes, individual cameras whose images can be assembled into a gigantic mosaic video. Thank you.